Turns out, writing an email doesn't have to feel so tedious anymore. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use AI to design and draft better emails, clean up filler words to make your content more concise, and save time by doing it all in one place. Hey, I'm Deanna, and welcome to How to HubSpot. Oh, and by the way, our AI tools are free to get started with. You can grab our free AI email writer and more AI tools using the link in the description below. Next month, I'll be hosting a webinar for a HubSpot user group. The series is called Grow with the Flow, and the webinar is about workflows and automation. So I want to use AI to help me create an email to invite contacts in my network that have shown interest in learning more about the topic. Let's get started. So under marketing, I'll hit email and create email. For this, I'm gonna just select a regular email and go into my drag and drop to find some basic templates or more colorful templates that I can use for an invitation to the webinar. I'm actually gonna select this one because it fits what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna give it a name. I'm just gonna call it Grow with the Flow. And make sure I know that it's an invite. So, of course, this is an email template, so I'm going to edit this out and delete it because it doesn't fit what I'm trying to do now, but I'm going to say Grow with the Flow series. And I like this, but I'm gonna use AI to make it sound more friendly. So I'm gonna hit slash command, generate heading, and ask the AI email writer to help me write a better subheader to invite prospects to my Grow with the Flow series webinar. I actually like that, so I'm going to delete this, keep that subheader here. I'm already liking that a lot better. I'm also going to delete this and hit slash command, and now I'm going to generate a paragraph. And I'm going to ask the AI assistant to help me generate an engaging invitation to my prospects for attendance to the Grow with the Flow webinar, where they'll learn how to automate or how to use workflows to automate their sales process. Generate. Great, so I'm gonna insert and just add my own edits. I'll probably take out the dear prospect piece because I wanna make it sound friendly. I can also customize this and ask the AI email writer to change the tone. So I'm gonna select the text and hit the AI email writer and ask it to change the tone to make it a little more friendly. There we go, love that. And then I'm gonna hit enter here. And I'm probably gonna bullet this out so it's a little easier to read. And then the last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave them with a CTA, and I'm gonna have them secure their spot for the exclusive event by registering. So I'll include information on where this is happening, when it's happening, and then I'll probably just add a CTA in here to invite my prospects to the event. So there you have it. Not only did I save time using the AI email writer, but it also helped me optimize my email and make it sound better. Done correctly, email marketing can be as powerful as any other marketing tactic today. But notice the key phrase, done correctly. Access to someone's inbox is sacred, and for a person to welcome you in, there's already a certain level of trust that needs to be earned. So any email you write should aim to do three things: build a relationship, educate, and add value. How your emails perform matters, and HubSpot makes understanding that performance pretty simple. So I'll click into marketing email, and I'll be able to see all the emails I've drafted, I've scheduled, and I've sent. I'm gonna go ahead and click on the ones that I've sent. Now, of course, I haven't sent this email out yet, so there's not a ton of data to show, but there are a few key metrics to pay attention to when evaluating how effective your emails are. Open rate, click rate, reply rate, and there's also this really cool heat map which shows you where people are clicking on your email. Many things can affect your KPIs, and it might take a bit of trial and error to find out which changes to your emails will make the most impact. I'll leave you with this. Treat the reader on the other end like you're writing to a friend. And remember, the more you help your reader, the more they want to hear from you. And there you have it. You're ready to start using AI to enhance your business. You can grab our free AI email writer and more cool AI tools using the link in the description below. Don't forget to leave a comment and let us know what you'd like to learn next. My name is Diana, and I'll see you next time.